So after searching the bathroom for a roach that was found, I came over here to this gap and there he is. He's got a little bit of Nibor-D stuck to his butt. So I'm guessing he's not gonna live much longer, but there he is.